when you lower the microphone, that's when it turns on.
Oh, hello, everyone. I'm Alex Q, and today I'm going to be playing Zig Scheming for the Zombie Apocalypse, the beginning. Warning, I know there are strong language, violence, as you can see on the cover over here, and other adult stuff that younger viewers shouldn't be watching. Right now, we are you can see all these zombies. This poor I don't remember what kind of animal this is, but this poor animal is being eaten by these crazy zombie animals. Now let's start loading. Hank, let me in. It's open. It's madness. Creepy madness out there. What the heck are you talking about? The end of the world. Sure. Can you grab a beer from the fridge? You really don't know yet. Know what? Are you kidding me? You didn't notice all the gunshots and screaming? I figured animals are just celebrating something. Just turn on the creepy news, dude. Jeez. Coming at you live from Beaver Street. It's complete and utter chaos here. Animals are going mad, biting each other. Anyone tell us what's going on? I think the zombie apocalypse is kind of exciting, so I'm gonna go, it's kind of exciting. Are you insane? The real zombie apocalypse is happening right now. Alright. What are you gonna do, Hank? Well, we're not gonna get out there, that's for sure. You brought some coke, right? Oh man, why am I even talking to you? But yes, I brought coke. Okay, let's get this zombie, this end of the world party started! Let me just call everyone. Oh, son of a bleep. No signal. Alright, scrap that plan. Let's do something productive. I have an idea. Okay. We'll go through my whole zombie-related Blu-ray collection. To prepare for the zombie apocalypse? Yes, sure. Now you're talking some sense. But wait, what? Shouldn't we stock up on supplies? Relax. I'm prepared for this situation. I got a year's worth of food and drink up in this place. Now pick one of these. Shaun of the Dead, Night of the Living Dead, or Awesome Powers. I would rather go for Shaun of the Dead. Good choice. Aw, son of a bleep. You lost power? Don't worry. This happens sometimes. I'm sure they'll fix it in no time. Who was going to fix it? Oh, yeah. It's the zombie apocalypse. Cabbage. Ta-ta. 4 months later. Larry! Wake up! I'm awake! Come here! Another runner! Bleep! Hold on! Whoa, just look at that groovy bleep! Go. Where? In the park. The horse? Yes. He's already dodged a dozen zombies. Whoa, this one is good. He might be the first animal this week to survive the park run through. Care to make it interesting? I'll bet you bet you 2 lines of coke. I bet he'll make it. You got it. Come on, horsey. That's my boy. Oh! Watch over the corners, Abby, you idiot! Come on! That'll be the end for him. No, horsey! Aw, bleep! He's done. They always ignore the corners. Like, we didn't see if I... what I'll get if he dies. Well, never mind, actually. We're out of coke. And food. And toilet paper. So, bleep! Well, you just drop down to the store and pick up supplies. What? Why me? Because we ate my food for 4 months! Bleep, no. I'm too small. Then what, I'm big? You're a rabbit. You can hop right out of trouble. I'm 63 years old. 3 years old. I don't hop anymore. I'm 28. That's plenty for my lifestyle. Great argument. Well, this is just great. You know what? I'll help you out. Do we still have your walkie-talkies in my van? Yes. Those were very impossible to sell. I'll go get in the van. It's parked right outside. And I'll get you using its roof binoculars and walkie-talkie. Finally putting that pervy upgrade on your van to a good use, huh? You're checking out layout ladies through that thing just as much as I was. I was just checking the binocular zooming capacity. Yeah, each time you were in the van. Alright, whatever. Just let me do this. Stupid thing. Alright. Hank. Do you see me? Yes, I see you. Feeling comfortable in the van? Can't complain. I really miss the old mating machine. I had some good times in this thing. My god, street riots didn't destroy her. Alright, I'm getting a bit uneasy here. Look at all this blood! So, does it look safe to go? You can tell. You can't tell? Yes. Eh? The door is locked. What are you talking about? It's broken. If you want those broken glass to skin me alive while I squeeze through it, just be careful. Now I have my lock picking tools from me. You know what? It's not the best time for showing off. No, no. Just shut up. There. Okay, I'm very impressed. You lockpick a wide open, broken door. Will you go inside? I'm in. Bleep. What is it? We just had to pick a store that's already gutted. There's got to be something in there. Let me look around a bit. There are a few boxes of cigarettes. Well, I guess that's it. Wait, there's another door. Sniff it out. Dude, I don't know. Can you see if it's clear? What? The window in that room is covered with something. is just great. I knew you were gonna be such a huge help. Alright, just go in.
Well, unless you want us to eat cigarettes. Well, unless you want to eat cigarettes.
Alright, just go in. I can't believe this. I'll check it out myself. Is it all clear?
You should be the one answering that question.
You just get over it.
Well, it's dark as bleep in here.
I can barely see anything.
Hello? Any zombies in here? If they can talk back, then we're surely bleep.
So there's a fridge near the door, and I think I see a window with a blanket over there.
Yes, I can see that window.
Go take the blanket down.
There could be more things to loot in there.
Dude, I don't know. What if there's something in the dark?
Don't be just a fool. Just remove the blanket.
Leave off.
Look, if you don't you get that if there were a zombie inside, it would already have attacked you.
I don't know.
Okay, fine. I'll risk my whole life to remove a stupid blanket.
I think I can see. I see you.
Is everything okay,
Larry?
Oh yeah.
Stop messing around. Remove the blanket.
What if I remove it and something jumps me?
Oh, just remove it already. Okay. I'm removing it. Ah!
What's going on?
Nothing.
Oh, good, actually. You're a little bit touched in the head, you know.
Leap off.
I would love to see how you would handle this. All right. Is everything else? Is there anything else to loot?
Yeah.
I see some snacks. Let's get that. That's it. Then I'm back to the fridge.
Aw, bleep! It's chained with a lock.
Now it's time to show off your lock picking skills.
No way, this is one of those tiny weird locks.
Then find something to break it with.
Oh, I see a pipeline here.
I'm trying to use it as a lever. Or should I say a lever?
Come on! No way! It's too strong!
Intruder alert! Oh boy!
What?
Alright, Larry.
What are you talking about?
There's a zombie heading straight towards the building.
What? Are you serious?
Yep. It just got inside.
Oh, please! I can't hear it.
What do I do?
I don't know.
You don't know?
This is all your fault.
You and your bleep food.
Okay, I'll tell you what. What?
Okay, that's smart. Come on. There's a way I can remove these.
Okay. I'm trying. Hurry up.
Oh, please.
He's headed towards you.
Just do it already.
I can't.
Stop. Give me that.
Ouch. Oh, they bit me.
Hank, I'm done.
What the bleep are you
doing. Yeah. Please, idiot. You're not a zombie. Do I look like a zombie? What are real zombies? You knocked my whiskey to the ground. You're lucky it didn't shatter. Bleep. The bleep is wrong with you, parrot. Do you hear yourself? Who's that? That's my guy. He's the one who said you're a zombie. You have a bleep of a guy, mutt. You sound and look like one. Cause, what, cause I'm green? Cause you're right, you're wasted. Walks like that. I walk. Like I wanna walk. Bleep. So what are you doing in here? Anyway, scavenging? I was failing to open this stupid refrigerator when you stumbled in. Sounds like there could be some booze in there. I'll tell you what. I'll open it for you, but we'll share whatever it is. Fine. Inside. 50-50. It's my fridge, but you can't even open it. And you can? Yes, I can. Like, bleep, you can. But if by some wonder you manage, he'll help to break the chain, I'll let you have. Okay. There. What? You had a key? Where did he find a key? It was lying around here on the floor. Well done, Larry. How was I supposed to know to spot a tiny key in this huge mess? A drunk zombie parrot spotted it. Hey, your mother's a zombie. That's impossible. You know what? This is bleep. I said you would share. I'll give you a share only if you broke the chain. You cheated. This is puppy. I did my part, so you gotta stick to yours. This is bleep. Don't make me use that as pipe again. Whatever. Here, choose your goods. I wanna share. So let's share like half the goods. Oh. Now we are done. Cheating me out of my loot. I should have taken more. You injured my wing with your stupid bleep pipe. You're right. There's a huge truck headed your way. That can't be good. Hey, look, Zombie Carl. What are you doing in this side of the city? Aha! Maybe you look like a zombie too. No. They call me zombie because I look like one. Because I'm a zombie killer. Wait, why do you guys call me that? Oh, what's the difference? Who's this canine with you? Glad you asked. This boy is trying to stiff me. Not to mention he tried to murder me just a moment ago. Is that right? What you got have on you, boy? Huh? Oh, come on, dude. I really need this stuff. You need more than our good friend Carl here? So you're just gonna steal from him? Don't we say like that? It's just very. Let me speak to him. Who the? Hello. It's not really one of your best time. Who's this jerk? The guy who told the dog to beat me up. All right, that's it. Hand over all your loot. Can we talk about this? Are you giving all your stuff your loot right now? We'll break your bones and take it ourselves. Oops. Let's make a run for it. Are you insane? going on?
Nothing.
Can I move? Catch me. I'm walking for a month. On the wee. Am I going to run? They are bulls. They're big and slow. Just run inside some building and hide. Just what else can you do? Just stay here like a pussy and let them grab you. Bleep off, right, Hank. Come on, what's the worst that can happen? Oh no.
I'll do it.
Yes, do it. Hey, he's running away. Nice try, puppy. I can't believe you. Running away is never the option. It's never the answer. It was your bleeping idea. It's all his fault. Please don't kill me. Okay, how about this? No hard feelings. There won't be any beef between us, I promise. Did you just say beef? No beef between us? Oh man, I know he did not just say that. Oh, I didn't realize that was... Never mind that. You get what I'm trying to say. You earned your friend... You're a bleep of a beating, funny guy. Barney, just a second. What's going on? I really didn't mean anything by it. Are you out of your mind, idiot? You're gonna get me killed! What are you talking? What are they talking about? How should I know? Okay, the pretendant to propose is fine. Just hand that over.
Really?
Yes. Hurry up. Get lost, filthy mutt. Tell your friend that the zombie apocalypse is no excuse for hate speech.
Okay.
Hank, where are you? Hank? Hold on. I'm here. Whoa. Boy, did he smack ya good. I'm aware I was there for getting a war to get my face getting smacked. That couldn't have gone any worse. You'll do better tomorrow.
Please, no. It was hardly even worth it.
Yeah, tell me about it. I should have been better at negotiating with those bulls. I'm a professional world-class salesman for cabbage's sake.
You're a professional salesman 20 years ago.
I still am. Like bleep you are. You almost got me killed there. By the way, I found this. What is that? My old sales notebook. I used to write all my greatest tactics down in this thing. Is bursting with powerful principles for men and people. This is what made me a millionaire, Larry.
Larry,
you're gonna back the selling life insurance now? It's a shame you put old age to those the animals. Wait, so, okay. No, I'm gonna. What the bleep? Those bleeps followed you? Is this your bleep friend?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
Get the bleep out of my place. Shame on you, rabbit. In this day and age, we'll have watch this time and let this tiny animal smell for soap.
Oh, I think I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna roast them with, I washed your mother with soap last night. Hey, will you stop it?
Anyway, Barney, let's see what we got here. Food, medicine, appliances. Check this out. You found something? Yeah, this soap fits the bill. You running a soap kitchen or something? We're teaching you a lesson. We're taking everything you have. Bro, will you come help me with this? Sure. Oh boy, are we gonna take the bath. Check this out, Larry. It's like a list of items they're collecting. There's some scavenger clue. Really? Why, give me that. Wait. It's also a map. It's a good scavenging spot. Hey, put that down. Enjoy my stove, you. What the bleep, hey? You can't say bleep like that. Haha. Hurry up to my van. Oh, you dropped my stove on my foot, bro. Sorry. Come on. Bleep. Stole the map. So let's check our inventory now. We still got that. Oh man, we're a bleep. We done it. We? No, you've done it. You brought the bleep cattle to my place. This is exactly why we can't, like they can't, because of your bleep statements. It was an accident. Oh man. We're bleeped, I'll tell you that. I mean, you saw that horse that this morning. He was big, fast, and athletic, and he still died. I miss watching the park, my gods. At least, I bet you at least one of us dies the first day. You got it. Well, this bet makes sense. If I win, one of us is dead and I can't collect my winnings. Your reward will be brief satisfactions for knowing you are right. Okay. If I die, you'll remember me as somebody who is often, right? Sure. Look, a bleep and a rat zombie. Two of them. Don't make eye contact. This is seriously freaking me out. Chill, we're in a van, we're fine. Speaking of fine places, look at this. Don't relax, Larry. There's no traffic anymore. Right, so check this out. There's an ad for a scavenging guild on the back of this bowl of the bowl's mat. It says that they have rooms, electricity, and running water. Wow. But the bulls live there. So what? It has everything. It has a very inviting message. Be able to let us join. That the bulls are the ones who are in this place. Well, it beats us living around zombie infested town. After all, after being in solitary confinement, I started this. They have points for next to each item. Looks like this is how you pay for the stay. Which items you bring? Yeah. So that's what the bulls were doing. Does it say where the guild is? No, it looks like that part is missing. Of course. Must be somewhere in this town. We'll find it. but if we should scavenge a few items so they won't let us steal the lesson. I'm done with that. We need to bring at least something. Whatever. We don't even know where it is. Is that a guinea pig walking down the road? It was a good thing to know that some of us little guys can make it out here. It's just reassuring. I'm sure this is gonna be one tough guinea pig surviving it on his own. And look at us. What are we good for? There's not a, that's not a bad question. What are we good for? Look, I got an idea. We may not be strong like those bulls, or mortified by addiction like that parrot, but we all we have to do is, all we do is have all these toffees in the back. We can exchange them for drugs that will make us strong and motivated for food? No, not the worst idea, but no. The thing I had in mind was, if we got the guinea pig for this to do the scavenging, what if we got the guinea pig to do the scavenging for us? Why in Spot's name would we want to do that? Because I'll convince them. That's what I'm good for. Jeez. Why are you pulling over? Alright. Okay. I hope you all enjoyed this. And we will see you all next time.